Sir, I will have to check you if you want to pass, okay? This is just standard procedure.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
If you could,
sir, you are trespassing.
Wait up.
Yeah, don't come back.
This thing is just flying out there. Look at those lap times. I guess he's out to show Matthias Schuster's standing on.
Oh my God!
getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
A little bit of constructive criticism. You could use a nip.
One of the Kronstadt pit crew has quit the team in protest, and Grace Miller, the ballbuster chief mechanic, is in critical need of a replacement. Why don't you step in and offer your services, 47? You're good with a wrench. All alone, 47. Time to make your move.
This is the place to be. The best tractor I've ever seen. The best tractor I've had in a long, long time. And how about that crowd, huh? Awesome day of racing here in Lynn.
Dressed as a mechanic, you're now allowed inside the Kronstadt pit. I suggest you talk to Grace Miller, chief mechanic. She could probably use some extra hands.
Hey,
Can we just repeat some ground rules for those of you new? You've got to cover as much ground as possible within the time. When the time's up, we have our winner.
Mindful of roaming security guards. Some of them may work out you don't quite belong. Use the crowds to hide in if needed.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end.
You're the junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great, this is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus in it. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone, look alive and get to your stations. Sierra may come in for a last-minute pit stop, and I need you ready and able. You, rookie, get into position. Grab your preferred tool and be prepared. Today's your day to shine. Let's do this.
You should investigate your station, 47. It seems there are several ways to go about this. I suggest finding a pneumatic wrench.
Everyone on your stations, now! Focus!
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
Our new Chinese champion is on the podium in a few moments. VIPs are gathering on the red carpet, and those of you in the stands, make sure you don't miss the big party. I'm getting information that we're closer to the ceremony, but not quite there yet. Just saw the actor Jamie St. Remington at the press room, by the way. Those of you older race fans might remember him from such films as Rush in Reno and Daytona Drivers Club. Yeah, you don't make them like that.
Security. Damn.
So, You believe this guy? Some piece of work.
Wow. Much appreciated.
The security seems to like that.
Time to get your cameras and your phones ready and fire away. Get that killer shot to impress your family and friends at work.
According to sources at the
curves,
the training
almost makes a man want to return
militia.
To the track.
Whether the
knocks it down.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Grab a bite to eat. Don't forget to check out
Sierra's not
delicious food brought to you by Global.